If I were to describe a typical day at Prodigy, I'd probably have to start by saying it's not very typical. We wanted to be able to understand what are the child's unique needs, what are their current abilities, and where can they go from here. That we actually meet that individual right where they are and give them the greatest support that we can. That makes sense.
A teacher at Prodigy has to be flexible. A teacher at Prodigy is very creative. Now, I believe at Prodigy we have the best teachers.
The teachers at the school are unbelievable. They believe in the students. They believe in their work.
I would say the biggest thing is just how much you can tell that they truly care about every single child.
It helps them become lifelong learners, and I think that's what we all should be.
Like the love, the help, it's just like a whole nother family there.
They kind of take it the extra step and they bring it up a little. I'm having fun with my learning.
Prodigy brought out writing for me in a very positive way. It's amazing.
It's a warm, supportive environment, and that helps me through like improving in my classes and my grades, and that just gives me a lot more encouragement.
It's all about looking at the image of the child as creative, as full of possibilities, and then trying to find out how you can grow those interests and those gifts that every child has.
Curriculum is not handed and scripted to us. We get to make the best decisions for each student. I just want to lead the kids to love learning more than anything.
We want the students to know how to think critically. We want them to be creative. We want the students to know how to communicate. And we want them to be great with collaboration. Another very important thing for us is faith. We are Christians, and we love the opportunity to live our faith freely.
I think it's really important that Prodigy is a Christian school because I think it builds a strong foundation for all of us when we get older and for our futures.
They do things in a way that they're just trying to help kids, they're trying to help families, they're trying to help the community, and they're showing love through their Christianity.
Research shows that the more time a child spends in green space, the better their test scores. We love for the students to get outside frequently.
We try to get out at least once a week. They get to experience things in a hands-on way that's different than just reading a book. It helps children make connections to what they're learning about in classroom, but in a real life way.
We look at the community as our classroom, so every opportunity I have to get the kids out into the community, I want to do it. I want to end every day so that the kids leave with excitement for what they've done.
There's a Facebook page, of course, for Prodigy, and it's just snapshots of cool things they're doing in the classroom, fun field trips they're going on, activities that they're doing to help the younger kids.
You don't get to spend as much time with your kids as you want to. So if they go down to the river or if they go to the nature center, I feel like even though I'm not with them, I'm experiencing their day with them.
I think Prodigy is the type of environment that if every parent and educator could create as good of a situation as we can for children, Prodigy is it.
Kind of everything is different, but in a better way. Like, they really sit down with me right next to me and they help me out.
If you are not so good at something, they help you exceed at that. If you're really good at something, they challenge you more and more to improve more and more.
It's just a great school overall. The environment that you're going to be in, it's amazing.
Learning is meant to be a joyful experience. It's not just about the school. It's about a community. It's about our town. To find out more about Prodigy Leadership Academy, visit our website, call us, and come see the place in action. There's nothing like seeing it firsthand.